He used to retire already. That's it, man.
Who?
Victor.
How, what do you think of Berto tonight?
he looked good, even though he got caught. I was just telling my guy that my boy that he was getting too relaxed. Well, the minute I said that, he got caught and he got dropped, which he should have been more careful because Victor does have a good good punch.
Berto got dropped, or Ortiz got dropped.
Yeah.
What do you think of the stoppage? Good one or too early?
I actually thought it was a good one. He was pretty hurt. Then again, I couldn't see because everybody was standing up, but I want to say that it was a good stoppage. He looked pretty bad. So
what's next for Berto? If you can line him a fight, is it Earl Spence Jr.? Is it someone else?
You know what? That's a good question, man. I actually don't even know myself, man. But
yeah,
I know
he
has a good amount of fights coming up, though. After this big win, should be a good, good amount of options that they're gonna give him.
Were you surprised how the fight ended that fast, or did you think it would go all 12?
I thought it was gonna go 6 to 8 rounds or so, actually. I was 3 rounds short, so but I thought it was gonna go 6 to 8.